Here we are live today in Vasco. Today is the 14th of March. We have doctor with us and we found a man who is injured on the street. He's got a wound. He's quite old, and doctor is dressing his wound on the street. Doctor is dressing his wound on the street, and we are not sure what is going to be the effect after that. But he is old. He's had a fall, and he applied some Betadine. He shaved his head. He brought a bandage. Hey, gali mat mara. Hey, budda. The street people are helping us to do the treatment because he won't reach the hospital. He is very weak. तुम चुप रहो डॉक्टर काम करने दे, डॉक्टर वापस नहीं आएगा। तुम चुप रहो
बहुत आदर दो
तो। इसको द बैंडेज ऑन हिज हेड, अदरवाइज इट विल गेट बैड। Street bandaging his head so that at least for tonight, you know, he has some covering, otherwise he may go into pain. Or doctor is trying his level best to give him the treatment on the street itself. He's also drunk. He's also weak. We have some support of the street people with us on the street. This is our mobile clinic of Street Providence, which we go city to city, different days of the week, trying to see how best we can reach out to people on the street. Hassan is trying to convince him. Hassan is the guy who feeds also on the street. He's thanking Hassan for helping him. He's getting emotional. This is the daily work what Hassan does on the street here in Vasco. He comes, he feeds such people. Hmm?